What's up, everybody? Jason Reed here with Wiley Watson and Red Tide Pitchers out here in Bakersfield, California today. HP Dairy, home of H&M Motorsports. My rider, Davey Hagsma, him and his manager, Alan McCoss, and they're getting ready to head back east to start the AMA ATVA MX Series. Let's go check out their program.
Five years ago at a local racetrack and kind of started helping him, and here we are now with H&M Motorsports. Davey stays really focused for his age, and he trains really hard. He goes to a personal trainer 3 or 4 days a week, and he also practices as much as possible. So he is he's pretty focused, and we're looking forward to this year. Yeah, I used to race some of the nationals. I rode for Curtis Sparks and Eddie Sanders, and kind of got out of it around, 1995, and stayed out of it for a few years and came back as a mechanic. I want to thank Jimmy White from Kawasaki, Kawasaki themselves, Maxxis Tires, Doug Roll, Roll Design, O'Neill, Curtis Sparks, Elka Suspension has helped us out a ton. Just everybody that helps us out in general, IMS Roll, they've all did a lot for us and are a big part of our team.
Number 422 works in AMA series, and this is my farm.